tell me anything but do what I beg you to do.
What was that? I cannot do.
I'll give you anything you ask.
We've known each other many years, but this is the first time you ever came to me for counsel or for help. I can't remember the last time that you invited me to your house for a cup of coffee. Even though my wife is godmother to your only child. But let's be frank, you never wanted my friendship. You were afraid to be in my debt.
I didn't want to get into trouble.
I understand. You found paradise in America. You had a good trade, made a good living, police protected you, and there were courts of law. But you didn't need a friend like me. But now you come to me and you say, Don Corleone, give me justice. You don't ask with respect. You don't offer friendship. You don't even think to call me godfather. Instead, you come into my house on the day my daughter's to be married and you ask me to do murder for money.
I ask you for justice.
That is not justice. Your daughter is still alive.
Let her suffer then. As she suffers. How much shall I pay you?
Buonasera. What have I ever done to make you treat me so disrespectfully? If you'd come to me in friendship, then the scum that wounded your daughter would be suffering this very day. And if by chance an honest man like yourself should make enemies, then he would become my enemies. And then they would fear you.
Be my friend. Godfather.
Good. Someday, and that day may never come, I'll call upon you to do a service for me. But until that day, accept this justice as a gift on my daughter's wedding day.
Grazie,
Father. Give this to Clemenza. I want reliable people, people that aren't going to be carried away. I mean, we're not murderers, in spite of what this undertaker says.